Hello, everybody. Welcome to Adventure. We're going to continue and start on route. Picnicker Yasmin faces me again. I'm a little impressed how she put Drill to sleep. Go Slash. Age grows level secretly while I hold him. Right now, he's just glowing. He's not blinking to evolve. Too much chaos. Well, disturbance. Disturbance is the word. Way to go, Slash. Oddish did pull off the stun spore. And age is evolving. We have another Gyarados to ride. While Beninet comes out, send out Drill, and I feel like this is the time to wake him up. Beninet identifies Drill. It's a little inexperienced as it misses Supersonic. There is the poison powder. Drill is poison. That was an accident. Bird keeper. Decides to battle me. They've taken these damages. Dodrio getting up agitated. What a try attack. Drill sees age get rehealed. Hopefully it won't be a jealousy thing. Let's go, Artai. Ice beam. Finish this off with Ice Beam again. Artai grows level secretly. Sends out ha. Here is the Nightshade. Bellsprout trying the sleep powder, no luck. Critical hit on the Shadow Punch. They finished it up. And then she needed it wrapped up. May be paralyzed. There's the acid, not very effective. Nightshade. Critical hit on the acid, not very effective though. Is paralyzed and can't move to do Shadow Punch. There was the Shadow Punch. Grows level. Angela responds with Vine Whip. There is Nightshade. Gets a whole boost. Grows level. Secretly. I was too impatient. We don't know that how grow level that the battle was worth it. With a whistle, I can summon bird Pokemon. Bird Keeper Edwin would like to battle.
And Blight finds out that it's not a good idea to have Hal out. She sends out Fries. Fries grows level secretly and is trying to learn Slash.
The mega kick. Dario and Dio face off. They do uproar and take down Dario. Dario. The duo comes out. Critical hit off their uproar. The duo got in the midst of that uproar and is traumatized seeing the Grio down. This time he doesn't send out his weapons. The Grio sends out the duo. Two critical hits on the uproar. Duh was in the mood to like its own kind. Poison powder.
critical hit. Gotta ready landing these critical hits. Before. Huge hyper beam. There's the Razor Leaf while Dage is recharging her power. And there's Hyper Beam again. Beauty Grace would like to battle. She sends out Pidgeotto. And he's thrashed by Dage. To learn rain dance. Breezing comes out and Dage is defeated on fatigue. Sage hurts herself. Light calls Hyper Beam, but Dage hurts herself again. Super confused after that fatigue.
Major damage on the wing attack. She tries it, but how? Like you're earnest. There is the nightshade. A lot going on. Coughing is confused. Smog. Ha lands the shadow punch, but coughing hangs in. Snapping out of confusion, trying smog, but missing. Ha is paralyzed. Able to avoid smoke. She tells how to take a break. Critical bite. Bat was ready to avenge for Ha. There is the tackle. Paralyzation getting the best of Ha. There's the nightshade. Ha avoids. Beauty wants to battle me now. Beauty Olivia would like to battle. Send out Slash. There's the Razor Leaf. Super effective, but Slash is able to withstand.
Get rid of the Slash.
Ivysaur is going with the sweet scent. Choosing sweets and finish this up with a cut.
unique race. Sends out Pidgeotto. Slash. Slash grows level secretly. He avoids cut. Let's go.
There's the double slap. Nice crit on your double slap. Grace. Slash did not like that double slap. Slash with the slash again. Send out Zapta. Shockwave. Thunder wave. No. Weezing able to fight Zapdos Thunder Wave. Says show Weezing or Shockwave. Do it now. Weezing has fainted. Biker Ernest.
Let's go, Blast. Blast Burn.
And it immediately misses, coughing. Major damage in the area.
Mega Punch now.
As it is, before the economy people come and restore everything. Yeah. I'll do another blast burn. Thank you.
goes wheezing. Blast must recharge.
Return. Mega punch. Ooh, impressive. Blast loves hitting
his mega punches. Let's go.
Secret power. Let's wrap this up. Blast missing a whole lot. Secret power. Why not? Kieran James. Kyra. Kyrie. Kyra. Bat extremely fast with a poison fang. Down goes Charmander. Kyle growing level secretly. Enjoying time with Bat. There is the nightshade by Ha. Bat going for Confuse Ray. No mage for Nightshade right now. Bat just wraps it up with Bite. Critical Bite. We'll be wrapping up episode after this battle. She says she wants more of a challenge for her Charmander and Squirtle. And I give her just that. I have them practice Mist and Thunder Wave together.
There is the aerial ace. Artai with the ice beam. Not very effective, but ooh, effective on Squirtle. Tune in to more episodes on playlist. Thank you for tuning in and watching and for watching. See you on next episode.